Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Thursday morning, and it's a cold one out there. All the wetness from last night, frozen solid, and you know it's going to stay frozen today. We never get out of the 20s. There'll be lots of sunshine mixing with a handful of clouds during the afternoon, but generally it's a quiet, uneventful weather day. On the weather map, that storm system from yesterday continues to move away from the area. High pressure building in. That'll keep us dry. Now, a weak, fast-moving weather system comes through tonight, and that may trigger some snow showers, perhaps bringing a coating of snow to our southern areas. You can begin to pick up some of the high clouds spilling in from that system, but it does not look to be a big storm. So it's dry today with a high of 28. Teens to the north, Farmington only topping out at 20, and Rangeley at 12. 8-day forecast, some morning snow showers tomorrow, then the clouds with gradual clearing by late in the day. Saturday looks to be mostly cloudy, 34, and a chance for some morning snow here on Sunday.